Box security at Mizzou with IT training. There are 4 security levels at the University of Missouri. Level 1 information is considered public. It may include marketing materials, advertising, published research, job postings available, and press releases, amongst other things. Level 2 information is considered sensitive. Information may include salary information, personal cell phone numbers, internal memos, even staff notes. Level 3 information is considered restricted. That might include student data that would fall under FERPA and employee ID information. Level 4 is highly restricted. It's well known as national security information, but it can also be identity theft information, such as social security numbers, health information that would fall under HIPAA, also credit card numbers that you might have. All of that would be that extra secure information. Box has been approved for the first 3 levels that I have mentioned earlier, public, sensitive, and restricted. Highly restricted is being looked at, but has not been approved at this point. If you would like more information on these levels of security and what they are and what they mean, please see the link in the description of this video for a website with much more information on these different levels. Box has a few extra security features we think you'll find handy. Each time you access Box from a new device or browser, Box will send an email to your university account letting you know that this has occurred. This is just in case someone who is not you, who is unauthorized, accesses your Box account. It lets you know right away if that happens. You may also get emails in your university account when someone comments or edits a file. This is perfectly normal and can be edited in your security settings in Box. Here are some of the security settings that you can change in Box. To get to these security settings, you need to click on the gear just to the right of your name in the upper right-hand corner. From there, click on Account Settings. Then, to get to this particular screen, click on Notifications. Notice there are several checkboxes where you can change what notifications you get, both for folders you own and for folders you have been linked to. Notice down at the bottom where it says Login Activity, that is not uncheckable. That's because we want you to know immediately if your account has been accessed from a device or from a browser that is not yours. Thank you for joining us for this IT training video. Please click Full Training Playlist to get our full playlist and enjoy all our videos.